Hi there. I'm really proud today to show you the latest member of the Triton family. It's a Triton Side Flex, or the 1C68D. It's a sideware flexibility that is really beneficial for the end user. Today I want to show you how to don and doff the footshell around the Triton Side Flex. As you can see, thanks to smart engineering, the complete unit is integrated in the footshell. So if you turn it around, you can see the inside. Here you can see the heel correctly mounted and the toes correctly mounted. And that's really important for the functionality. Donning the footshell is nothing special. It is quite easy to do, and I will show you now some special tricks. So I always add a tube on top. Use a Spectra sock. Make sure that you take the Spectra sock and you really pull it high. You take the foot, you push it as far as possible inside of the footshell. You take the foot and actually you mount it like this. Now you can see here the unit is not completely integrated, but that's easy to do. You just take your finger and make it nicely, and never forget to use this one extra on top. And I want to show you how easy it is. I created some competition. I would love to invite Miklas into the screen. So Miklas, let's see who's the fastest, the CPO or the engineer. So let's start. 3, 2, 1 and start. Yeah, you did. Go. Thank you very much. I will hand you now the golden shoehorn for the competition. Thank you very much and have a nice day. Thank you.